7 interesting facts about white bread. Number 7. What is white bread? Bread is full of complex carbohydrates that plays an important part in maintaining a balanced diet. All types of bread, including white sliced, contribute a range of essential nutrients to the diet, including protein, calcium, iron, and B-group vitamins. Wholemeal and brown bread can also be one of the body's main sources of fiber. Bread is a low-fat food when eaten on its own, and it is often what you put between the slices that can push up the calories. There is no scientific evidence to show that low-carbohydrate diets are any better than any other calorie-controlled diets. Number 6. Does white bread have any nutritional value? All types of bread, including white sliced, contribute a range of essential nutrients to the diet, including protein, calcium, iron, and B-group vitamins. It is also one of the body's main source of fiber, although wholemeal and brown bread contain more. Number 5. Is white bread harder to digest than others? No, unless you suffer from a medical condition like celiac disease, bread is easily digested. In fact, it is a good choice for people who find higher fiber levels difficult to digest. Number 4. Does eating white bread make you bloated? Although bread is often accused of causing bloating, there is no scientific evidence to support this. There are a number of reasons why some people can feel bloated after eating. These include eating too quickly, hormonal fluctuations, stress, and a large increase in the amount, or change in the type, of fiber eaten. It is better to seek medical advice if you are suffering from bloating. Number 3. Is white bread bleached and blanched? This is no longer a legal practice, and European Union, EU, regulations prohibit the use of flour bleaching agents. Blanching is a process where a food is parboiled for a short period of time, and this is not used in the production of white, brown, or wholemeal bread. Number 2. Is bread classed as high in salt? Salt is an important ingredient for bread, as it adds to the flavor. It also helps to control yeast in the fermentation process and stabilizes the gluten. However, modern production methods mean that salt can be kept to a minimum, and the salt content in bread has reduced by about 40% since the 1980s. The recommended daily salt limit for adults is 6 grams or 2.4 grams of sodium, and when looking at foods, including bread, and its salt content, it's useful to look at the figure for salt per 100 grams. High is classed as more than 1.5 grams salt, 0.6 grams sodium, per 100 grams, and most of our bread contains 1.00 grams of salt or less per 100 grams, meaning each slice would contribute about 8% of the daily intake. Is bread unhealthy? Bread is a starchy carbohydrate and plays an important role as part of a healthy, balanced diet. Bread is also a good source of fiber, which is important for gut health and helps to keep bowel movements regular. Number 1. Is bread unhealthy? Bread is a starchy carbohydrate and plays an important role as part of a healthy, balanced diet. Bread is also a good source of fiber, which is important for gut health and helps to keep bowel movements regular. Please and follow us for more videos.